What's up guys, this is Cesar X here playing Yanks to Vegas, and today I will show you the comparison between Gravitron and Gigawatt. So guys, in this comparison I will tell you about their speed, acceleration, time, its power and its health, that which is good and which is not good, and that which one you should buy, a Gravitron or a Gigawatt. So guys, we will compare it on the basis of its speed, acceleration, handling, power and its health. So guys, for this we will first go to shop and then see it's what. So guys, we can see that Gigawatt has 166 km per hour speed, its braking, its acceleration speed is 12.09 and its health is 10,800. We will compare it with Gravitron. Now Gravitron has 130 km per hour speed, and which is less than our Gigawatt, and its health is also less. The acceleration time is also less, which is a good. So guys, we can see that Gravitron has everything less as compared to Gigawatt. So guys, now we will test its acceleration speed and handling. So guys, we can see that it is somehow difficult to handle this, and its handling is very poor. It takes some time to handle. It can't turn quickly in sharp turn. See guys, it takes a whole round type to take a turn. See guys, sometimes it takes a round turn so quickly, but sometimes it not able. So guys, its handling is not that much good. Now we will compare it with Gigawatt. All this we will go there from where we have come. So guys, we have reached there, and now we will compare it with Gigawatt. Guys, the acceleration time of Gigawatt is more than Gravitron. So guys, Gigawatt will take some more time to accelerate to its speed. Guys, in my opinion, the handling of Gigawatt is much better than Gravitron, and it is easy to control it. Guys, you can see we are able to control easily this Gravitron. So guys, we can see that its handling is good, not awesome but good, but better than this Gravitron. So we will go there only. Now guys, we will check our the power, I mean its aiming ability and its power to destroy any vehicle. Now we will do the test. For this we will go to airport. So guys, we will go to airport now. So guys, we have reached airport now, and now we will test this power. So guys, for testing this power we will now deliver one iron horse. So guys, our iron horse is delivered now. And now we will check that how much shots will it take to destroy this iron horse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So guys, it want to hit in 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So guys, we destroyed it in 17 shots. So guys, as we can see,
It gets heated in 8 shots only, and it's need to cool down. It doesn't take that much time. It cools down quickly. You can see, guys, it heats down in 8 or 9 shots only. So guys, now we have tested it with anodes. Now we will test it with another vehicle. So guys, we have delivered a new vehicle. Its health is also same. Its health is also same as compared to Anos. Its health is same as of Anos. So guys, we will see it how much it shoots. So guys, it takes same shots to destroy it. Destroy the vehicle. Now guys, we will see its solar power. Its power that which forces everything far from it. So guys, now we will try on this SUV. Now we will collect. So guys, we can see actually its power is not that much good. It only forces up the people far away from it. It does not destroy any vehicle. Yes, it kills the people which are standing by giving them electric shock. So guys, now yes guys, the also problem is that it doesn't pushes them so far. So guys, now we will test this with Gravitron and see its power. So guys, we have delivered a Gravitron here. And delivered Anos again, and now we will see. So now see how much time will it take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So guys, we have seen that it takes only 7 shots to destroy the iron horse. It will take same shots to destroy them. We can see that these are also destroyed. So guys, its range is very high and very far as compared to our Gigawatt. So guys, in my opinion, the Gigawatt is not that much good. Now guys, we will compare their health also. That how much health it means, that how much time will it take to for them to get destroyed. I mean, which has the more health capacity of vehicle. So guys, for this guys, as you can see, this Gravitron has that much power that it forces everything far from it and also destroys them also. But Gigawatt doesn't destroy them. It destroys everything. It also kills the person sitting in the vehicle. So guys, this thing is good, but Gigawatt has not that thing. So guys, now we will compare its health ability. First of all, I will escape the police. So guys, we have escaped the police now, and now we will check their health, that which get destroyed first. So guys, we have delivered our Gravitron here, and we have Gigawatt also. Now we will check it with our rocket launcher. It got destroyed in one shot only. See guys, now we will check it with Gigawatt. It also got destroyed with one shot only. Guys, this was a tie. Now we will try it with another weapon. So guys, now we have come with grenade launcher, and we will try it with this. So guys, see, 1, 2. So guys, we destroyed it in 2 shots only, and now we will see it with Gigawatt. 1. Oh no, I got killed only. Two and three. So guys, it got destroyed in 2.5 shots. We can imagine. So guys, Gigawatt health is there. I have told only. Now guys, I will compare it with, let's see. I will try it with now Quantum Hangover. No, we will deliver them. So here's our Gigawatt, and we will deliver it. It has delivered now. And now we will see how much shots will it take. Whoa, it got destroyed in 1 shot only. Now guys, we will try it with Gravitron. Oh, here's the Gravitron. Oh, Gravitron doesn't, it got destroyed in 2 shots. Guys, it was a tough decision. Now guys, we will try it with, in this round Gravitron wins. Now we will try it with another thing. It is difficult to choose. Now we will try it with Mecha Claws. Guys, we will try it by Mecha Claws, that how much time it will take, that who get destroyed first. So guys, we will now test it with our Mecha Claws. So guys, let's start. So guys, we are now trying it with Mecha Claws. First, we will get Mecha Claws suit and deliver our vehicles. We will try it with one by one. We will not try this time with weapons because the results are not good. So guys, now we will try it. First, we will try it with Gigawatt. We will deliver another color this time. We will deliver this color. So guys, our Mecha Claws is here, and now we will see how much time will it take to destroy this and how many shots. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4. So guys, it got destroyed in 4 shots only, and now we will deliver our Gravitron here, and now we will see that how many shots will it take for it to destroy Gravitron. So guys, we will now go to shop and deliver Gravitron. So guys, now we will deliver this Gravitron. We will deliver it, and now we will check how many shots will it take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So guys, we can see here that it takes 10 shots to destroy Gravitron. So guys, after all this, we came to conclusion that Gravitron is the best vehicle in everything, but only handling problem. Guys, Gravitron has more health, it has more power also, it has less acceleration time, but guys, Gigawatt has not that much.
it has high acceleration time and it has high speed, but it takes some time. It power is also not so good. Yes, and its health is also very low. So guys, in my opinion, you should go ahead and buy Gravitron only. Gravitron is also a non-VIP, so you can buy it easily, but Gigawatt is not a VIP item. So guys, I hope you liked the video and understood this. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, then please like it, share to your friends, and please subscribe my channel. Guys, I hope you will try. All doubts will be clear that which vehicle you should buy. So guys, thanks for watching. Goodbye and take care.